There is an inconvenient truth that needs to be acknowledged. The world's most littered item is not recognized enough. Don't know what it is? It's cigarette butts. Surprised? We were too. Cigarette butts have become such an acceptable form of litter that we flick them away without care. Unfortunately, smoking kills. Not just the individual, but more so the environment and life at large. Each cigarette butt, being a microplastic polymer, contains more than 7,000 toxic chemicals which leaches into our ecosystem. To solve this problem of littered cigarette butts, we brought a wave of change, Project Leher, which establishes a three-step comprehensive mechanism.
By collecting cigarette butt waste from hotspots, cafes, restaurants and corporate spaces.
Empowering waste local communities to process this waste and increasing their earnings.
And finally, cleansing and recycling it into utility-based sheets with certified laboratories.
These sheets are then used to make pen stands, ashtrays and other tabletop items. Leher's circular economy promises huge impact, being one of the pioneers in the sustainability landscape. Let's join hands and make the wave of change into a revolution by saving the world one cigarette butt at a time.